Дамы и господа, вы готовы? Let's get ready to rumble!
The Atomic Bull, Oliver McCall. with 15 wins, no losses, and 12 wins coming by way of knockout. The undefeated Oleg Moskayev. 26 wins, 6 losses, with 18 wins coming by way of knockout. WBC heavyweight champion of the world, known as the Atomic Bull, Oliver McCall. Once again, he's our referee in charge.
This is my demands of all time. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? Let's do some thunder!
You want to flip New York? And here we go. Joe Cooper, a guy that is not tentative like some of the officials here. This guy will take command. He knocked out Lennox Lewis in the second round of his fight. Big digging shot to the body. And down goes Moskayev. Moskayev put for the right hand. And all of a sudden, I don't know if this guy's going to be able to continue. His eyes are very, very glassy right now. His legs are wobbly. And referee Joe Cooper says, no.
Former WBC heavyweight champion of the world, introducing Oliver, the man McCall. 14 wins, one loss, one draw, with 26 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the former WBO heavyweight champion of the world, introducing Henry Akinwunmi.
To fight clean at all times, protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck. Touch go.
There it is. Just missed the... He was trying, but just missed the top in the bag. And this sort of boxing just suits Akinwunmi. He can just keep doing this. But yes, I think there is a weakness there. And if McCall starts getting them, you may find Akinwunmi then starts just trying... Yes, there's some decent form in there for McCall. And just showing the defense, one jab, get on the gloves.
It may not quite be the formality it looked for Akinwunmi early on here. What are you going to give up? Come on, Henry, in there. They've seen what we saw in the ring.
And I think he's shown his physical strength now, and that's getting work with that strength. Beautiful overcut. Just, he's lost. I think mentally, that's where he tires. I think it just... Well, I've still got Akinwunmi.
Well, it just doesn't look really... as if any of that
health. He's thinking how tired he is. He can't really register about the advice.
It's a tough call after everything they've been through. Good right hand. First from Akinwunmi, then McCall had an answer. And he's got him! He's got him in the corner there! That might be it! Get out! He will not make it. He is counted out. Henry Akinwunmi is knocked out in the last.
Akinwunmi, he was very, very tired. There's the good right hand. All his power. Shoulder right behind that shot. And look at the way Akinwunmi goes down. He really...
Oh dear, oh dear. Bang! I hope Akinwunmi is okay. That just knocked everything out of him. Look. He just collapsed there like an oak tree.
Oliver, the man of McCall!
On the way to the ring. And as you take a look at him now, you can see he kind of goes off into a trance. This was a guy who threw a lot of weight.
42 wins, 6 losses, with 21 wins coming by way of knockout. Introducing Czesław Siemek Salenta. 44 wins, 8 losses. He has 31 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen,
with Angelo Dundee. He's a TV commentator in Poland. They're going to get off to a fast start here. McCall's got two.
There's an uppercut. Now McCall gets over the left hand and a right hand. And another good shot right hand at the top of the head.
uppercut going to be coming here in a minute. There it is.
That is the one shot that you don't want to show. No doubt about it. This is a good show for him.
It was the uppercut that really did it.
The radical knockout, the Atomic Bull.